So where are we right now? And kind of give me a picture of where we're going to be burning.
So we're in the Risling Ryerson unit. We're in the prairie restoration piece. We start along this little briar patch here. It goes all the way up along the ridge. There's a fire line that comes out on the other prairie on the other side. So this is years of prairie restoration going on. It's nice to have the Cudahy tribe down here with us. We hope to eventually open this up completely because we've seen elk coming through. We've had elk in Weitchpec, which has been a long time coming. The bears, deer, bobcats, mountain lions, they're back, and they're coming through the units, which is really awesome.
Nice. And so this area too, I'm trying to kind of, I'm like turning around, mm-hmm. seeing what's behind you.
Yeah.
Did you say that this has been burned? How many years in a row has this been
I think we're coming up onto the fourth season of this, and our main problem now is the star thistle. Seems like the more we burn it, the more it comes back. So I'm going to have to find a student that's willing to come out and study this stuff and see how we can get rid of it.
What's the history of this area pre-fire suppression, and would this have been traditionally burned before that?
So for us, we burn basically for elder structure protection, food securities, but we also burn to keep our meadows and prairies open. As you can see, all of these firs are choking out our environment, and 100 years of suppression didn't help.
Anything else you want to add about today or just how things are going in general?
You know what? I'm really happy to see everybody out here working together for a common goal to restore our lands up and down this river. It doesn't matter if it's Yurok, Cudahy, Hoopa, whoever. You know, we got all the people out here, the community members, and it's a love fest.
Okay, last question is, I wish I could have been out here for Yurok TREX, but how did that go, and any highlights that you want to share about that experience?
You know, we had an amazing crew come together. We had Woods Fire and Emergency Services come out. We were running two consecutive burn bosses. We had Firestorm and Terra Fuego on the SRA Flame unit. And we had Woods Fire and Emergency Services with Yurok and some of the cultural fire crews doing an elder structure protection. It was amazing to see the elders just so overwhelmed and continually sending us thankful messages and how grateful they are that we've lifted a weight off their heart so they know that their fire's safe.
So, oh, that's beautiful.
Yeah, it was great.